Hey, travel pros, are you looking to get in front of your clients 24/7? Well, that's nearly impossible if you ever want to get any sleep. Live streaming video is the answer. Did you know that live stream videos receive more engagement than pre-recorded videos? It's true. And once you produce a live broadcast, it lives on, and your clients can watch it 24/7 whenever they have the time. If you're like so many other tourism and travel pros, getting out of the director's chair and in front of the camera can be daunting, yet a game changer for you. Here's the game plan. 1. Market your live broadcast in advance. Talk it up on social posts, in your newsletter and messaging services. How about creating a Facebook event as well? Your goal is to let the right people know. You may even consider advertising your broadcast and targeting the people who are planning a trip. Take this up a notch and provide a downloadable freebie when people sign up in advance. That's right, set up a registration form, provide a lead magnet that's downloadable, and collect email addresses in advance. Not only will you grow your email list, you'll also get people who are serious about travel and serious about booking with you. 2. While you're broadcasting live, remember to reintroduce yourself and the topic often, as people will be joining in at random. And we want to give them the scoop and get them involved right away. 3. Save your live broadcast to your camera roll. This way you can use it in the future. You can embed it into a blog post, add it to your website, or share it on your other social sites. What a great way to get out in front of your clients and build even stronger relationships 24/7. Go ahead, get in front of the camera today.